Hey everyone, GrayStillPlays back with more Blitz Breaker. Let's break the blitzes, here we go! I think we were all the way in area 2 of 2. Alright, let's see if we can clear another area here. Waterlogged. Okay, I haven't dealt with water yet, so I don't really know how it affects us. Oh. Alright. So it kinda... Let's see here. Kinda makes you... like, languidly float and bounce slightly. Alright, so you can kind of float on down here, grab these, and then get to the portal. Alright, I gotcha. A water world. Oh, I don't actually know how we're going to do this. Oh, you can bounce super high. Alright, I got it. No problem. Do you keep bouncing? Yes, you do. Alright, so you gotta kind of bounce your way up, and that'll get you to the keys. Hope you guys are learning something. Alright. Ah! Like, how not... I hope you guys are learning how Gray is not supposed to dash into the bullets, or walk into the spikes. That's right, though. I'll get there. I do things at my own pace. I run into spikes at my own pace, which is to say, very, very briskly. There we go. Got it. Kind of like a ninja. Alright, just looking at from the background of this, I can already tell you that I don't like it. Alright, so let's see here. We'll just kind of do a little bit of this, a little dancey over here. That's not gonna work. Alright, how about... Can we... Alright, we can't do that. If we do this, we're gonna go straight... Oh, that doesn't work at all. I was gonna see if, like, maybe if we do this, if you can go any other directions, and you cannot. So we're going to have to literally just bounce our way up very, very carefully. There we go. That didn't work. Alright, you know what? I don't even think I really hit that spike. That seemed a little, That seemed like the hitbox on that spike was a little too big. Ugh. Yeah, man, you just catch those spikes and they nail you. Alright, we're gonna get there, though. I don't care how hard it is. I don't care how hard it is. We're gonna make it. Okay. Hey, we got up to the fourth set of spikes, right? That is what we call progress. Alright, that is not what we call progress, because we didn't even get past the first set of spikes. Alright, there we go. Man, alright, it looks... Man, you really have to be precise here. Maybe I'm doing this the hard way, though. Maybe there's, like, a better way to do this. If you guys know of a better way, please let me know in the comments. Or, I could just be bad, which is fine, too. I never claim to be the best gamer. That's for darn sure. Alright. I think as long as we kind of get our... There we go. Yes! We've done it. We've done it. Just had to get the old bouncing down right. Alright, okay, fine. This one actually doesn't look that hard. Alright, I was wrong on that, because you have to watch for the float of the water. Because the problem is, as you... Well, right, the other problem is that you have to learn how to dash at the right time. How about now? Nope, that wasn't it either. Alright, now, yes, got it, okay. There we go. Yes. Alright, so right after you get the key, you have to dash back. Alright, trial and error. That's how the game works. Alright, there. There. Alright, that didn't work at all. Gonna get there. Gonna get... Nope. Man, the dash does not want to dash me. Alright, that's not it. So bouncy. No! You gotta be kidding me! Man, I thought we had that. Alright. Jeez! It's because I know when you hit the wall, you do a little bit of a bounce. So let's try. Dang it! Gosh dang it. Oh, this board. If I was gonna rage, this would be it. What? Oh, thank you so much, Precision. That's the name of the board. I know because I think I've seen the title now 100 times. All right. No! God! And you know, the reason I'm doing that is because you can't just let yourself free fall because you'll bounce too far. And then when you... There we go. When you try and get to the other side... Oh! Is it? Yes! 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 Oh, must go faster! Must go faster! Why? No! No! Oh, but now I'm gonna lose out on time. Okay. So, we'll just kind of shred ourselves. Alright, let's try this again. Alright, one of these. This. Actually, I don't even want that. No! No! Do it! Yes! Oh, so slow. Oh, we're getting there, though. We're doing it. Alright. Okay. Alright. Yes. We've got this. Speed Lunkin. Alright, you know what? Let's take a moment to look at this board before we actually go through it. So it looks like here we've got to I have no idea what we're supposed to do here. Hit this wall, fall into the water, kind of do a little dashy-do here, and that'll hopefully bring us to a key where we can dashy-do back in, go up here, bounce off the wall, go over here. I guess this goes through the second stage. You know what? There's no point to this. Let's just do it. Shia LaBeouf, you steered me wrong. I just did it, and I died to the spikes. Why? All right, here we go. Yes, yes, yes. All right, yes. Okay, this is, all right, kind of like that. Whoa. Where's the portal at? Oh, I found it. Never mind. Oh, tentacles, no. Elevator shaft. I want to press up so bad, though. No! Alright, so no jumping on the second one. Alright, you gotta jump on the first one, though. Alright, so you jump here. There we are. You gotta jump there. Do this. Oh, jeez. Oh, no! Alright, this is gonna be tougher than I previously anticipated. Oh, no! Michael Bay, why? I've done nothing against you. I've not slighted you in any way, Michael Bay. Don't use your special effects on me. There we go. All right, just kind of got to jump here, and then we'll jump there, and then I think we can just lower ourselves into the portal. We did it. Yes, we did it. Now we have to bounce our way up here. There we are. Oh, son of a... Alright. Okay, here we go. Right about there. That'll do it. That'll do you every time. Oh, tentacle. Don't touch the tentacles, boys and girls. There's never anything good that comes from the tentacles. Alright, there we go. We've got it. Just kind of settle myself down. Oh, you tentacle. You can't fool me. Oh, I wanted to press down so bad. This game messes with my poorly developed gamer instincts. All right, we're getting there now. I wonder how, you know, I don't want to touch the tentacle. I don't want to know. I don't want to know what happens. All right, now, if I can remember correctly, there we go. Okay, we're getting there. Just don't kind of float at all to the right. Yes, good. Excellent. All right. Now we gotta bounce our way up here. You know, I feel that I was unjustly shish kebabbed there.
Oh man. All right.
Okay, that time I deserve it, not gonna lie. Shoot. All right.
Get that timing down. Yeah, we've done it.
Oh, crap. There we go. All right, that wasn't it. Oh man, this stage. All right, this is the one, guys and girls. This is the stage. This is the stage to beat. For me. All right, were you there? Okay, that's looking pretty good. That's no. Ooh, that was close. I was actually like physically standing on the ledge. I hit it just enough to actually stand upon it. No. So close. All right, I'm just gonna go ahead and die there because I kind of messed up a bunch there, and that was kind of a waste of time. I would hate to get all the way to the end and then find out that I was out of time. That would be the worst. See, now if I get really good, I can actually get to the point where I can where I trust myself enough. All right. Yes. 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 Oh man, it's happening. Okay, I think we got to this point before. Just kind of gotta. There we go. Oh, the time is gonna be close. Rocket propelled into. Oh! Come on, get there. Yeah, we got it. No big deal. Bam. Done with Area 2-2. All right, guys. That's going to be it for now. Area 2-2 completed. Moving on to Area 2-3. I hope you guys return for the next episode of Blitz Breaker. I'm having a pretty darn good time with this little game. I'm kind of liking it. All right, guys. Much love. I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.